Hello everyone and welcome to episode 12 of my The Boys series. Today is all about She's the Boss. Now, I liked this album. It was really good. I love the energy. I love the vocals. I think the vocals are my favorite part of the album. Usually when it comes to the boys, it's a bit balance in terms of what I gravitate to in the songs, but not in this album. This is the first album where I felt like this was a vocal line takeover. Like every single song, the vocal line just impressed me so much, and I believe that this is their album. They are 80% of the reason why I love this album so much. It's so good. The vocals are insane. They're so captivating. And every time they'll sing, do the high notes, anything, I'll just be so mesmerized. And I really, really like that. The songs are really good. There is not a single skip in this album. Each song all their own. It's just a new experience each and every time. You got songs like Why, Don't Cry that have some of the catchiest choruses in the album. And then my favorite bridge of the album is not even in my favorite song. My favorite bridge of the album is the bridge in Always Together. I don't know what they did there, but that bridge is amazing. At the same time, I feel like this is one of those albums where there's this one song that is way too good. And because it's so good, no other song even come close to how much this one has an impact on me. And when you listen to the song, you forget about everything that comes after it just because it's so good. And that song is my favorite, She's the Boss.
Yeah, let's go. Everybody knows that she's the bro. Right feet on my love. Turn around, come on, love. Give me love. She's the boss. 탄조, 시타토키가라, she's the boss. 미나, 시타카이토, 올라, 미나기루. Everybody thinks I can lie night. Taking in my watch, that I don't know who got it. Yeah, walking up a bro. Let me chill a bro. 중간 각기 달아 쓰고 마, watch it, that hoe, yeah, yeah. So hot, 약해도 just in my night. She's burning hot. Sometimes I know the you for you. 君 Yeah, we can have a ball. Limited a ball. Yo, what he can go, what he told you, I got in each week. Dangerous. So I can only touch you, can eat it, and she's burning hot. Someday, lonely you for you. I should tell my Kimmy, no, so many.
the boss. Right feet out of my love, 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 love. Turn around, come on, love, love, love. Give me love, love, love. She's the boss.
And this was my favorite song in this album. I just love how unpredictable this song is. Now, as true as this album for me is all about the vocal line, this song is all about the rap line. Like, they are just so good. And what I love about this song is the contrast between the softness and the smoothness that you get with the vocals and just how rough and up in your face the rap is. And the song actually goes in and out, so you get very rougher moment, high energy hype moment with the rapping, and then you transition into softer, smoother vocals right back into just the rapping. So it goes like soft, hard, soft, hard, soft, what? It goes like hard, soft, hard stuff, and I just really, really like it. If one song were to be used as a example of just how good the talent is in the boys, I think this would be perfect because it showcases just how great they are as vocalists and how great they are as rappers. And I really enjoy the song. And this song is the first song that you listen to in the album. And because it is so good, when I was listening to the rest of the album, I just kept thinking about She's the Boss. And it just took over. And that's why, even though all of the songs are great, there's not a single skip, but there's only one queen. And that's She's the Boss. Let me know in the comments how you felt about this album, which song ended up being your favorite. Also, if you want more, check out their dedicated playlist on the channel. That's it for me today. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, or subscribe.